你好，我是蒋老师。Today we are going to learn lesson 45. It's time to do something or it's time for something. Almost every day, we use these two patterns. In Chinese, they have the same meaning. Usually, we use three ways to express these two patterns. Let's begin. It's time to do something or it's time for something. It, 它, 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 we usually omit 它, so we don't talk about 它. Is, 是, 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 time, 时, 时间, 时候, or 时刻, 是, 鸡安间, 和, 欧, 后, 可, 可, so it's time to or it's time for, literally mean 是, 什么什么的时候了. Let's check these three expressions. 该, 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 该 is should, mean should to do. So, it's time to do something, 该 do something 了. 该 了. 到了, 到了 is arrive. It's time for something mean the time for something arrive. And this, 是该do something 的时候了. Or, 是该 for something 的时候了. Understand? Now, let's begin. First, let's to know this do something or for something, how to speak in Chinese. Get up. 起床, 起起, 吃乌昂床, 起床. Say goodbye. Say, 说, 是我说, 是我说, goodbye, 再见, 自爱, 在, 吉安见. Go home, 回家, 何为回, 吉阿家, 回家. Go to bed, 睡觉, 是为睡, 吉阿觉. Bed is 床, 床. Go to bed, 睡觉. Because you go to bed for sleeping, for 睡觉. 睡觉 is sleep. Let go of the past. The past, 过去. The article, in Chinese we have no article. Past, 过去. 歌舞我过. 去, let go, 忘掉, 无安忘, 得意而掉, let go of the past, 忘掉过去, 忘掉过去. Face the fact, face, 面对, 莫一安面, 得为对. Face is 面. Whoever's face is 面对. Fact, 现实, 西安现, 是一时. Get started. Start, 出发, 吃无出, 伏阿发, or 动身, 得问动, 是恩身. Get started, 出发, or 动身. Getting up. 起床, 起床, sleep. School, school is 学校. Fall school is 上学，是 on 上，西曰学。Class is 课。Four classes 上课，是 on 上课，课。Lunch 午餐，午餐。Breaks 休息，休息。Shower。沐浴，摸屋木，衣屋浴，哦，洗澡，洗洗，滋凹澡，bed，床，for bed，睡觉，睡觉。Now let's try these three ways. First, we use guy do something love. This dotted line represent its time 2. In this side, represent its time 4. Okay? It's time to get up. 该起床了。该起床了。It's time to say goodbye. 该说再见了，该说再见了。It's time to go home，该回家了，该回家了。It's time to go to bed，该睡觉了，该睡觉了。It's time to let go of the past。该忘掉过去了。该忘掉过去了。It's time to face the fact。该面对现实了。该面对现实了。It's time to get started。该出发了，该动身了，该出发了，该动身了。Now let's try this way。是该 do something 的时候了，哦，时刻了。Up to you to use 时刻哦，时候。是该起床的时候了，是该起床的时候了，哦，刻了。It's time to say goodbye。是该说再见的时候了。This one。是该回家的时候了。This go to bed。是该睡觉的时候了。This one。是该忘掉过去的时候了。This one。是该面对现实的时候了。This one。是该出发哦，动身的时候了。Now, this side。It's time for something. First, it's time for getting up. For something 的时间到了。So, getting up 的时间到了。Getting up 起床的时间到了。起床的时间到了。上学的时间到了，上学的时间到了。It's time for classes. 上课的时间到了，上课的时间到了。It's time for lunch. 午餐的时间到了，午餐的时间到了。It's time for the breaks. 休息的时间到了，休息的时间到了。It's time for shower. 沐浴哦，洗澡的时间到了，沐浴哦，洗澡的时间到了。It's time for bed. 睡觉的时间到了，睡觉的时间到了。Of course, you can try this way or this way. It's very easy because this 该起床了。We can say 该上学了，该上学了。该上课了，该午餐了，该午餐了，该休息了，该休息了。哦，shower， 该沐浴哦，洗澡了，该沐浴哦，洗澡了。Bed， 该睡觉了，该睡觉了。Oh, you can say 是上学的时候了，是上课的时候了，是午餐的时候了，是休息的时候了。哦，是沐浴洗澡的时候了，是睡觉的时候了。 Very easy, simple. Later, after class, you can use these patterns to make your own sentences, such as, it's time to watch TV.It's time to wash clothes, or it's time for a meeting. Okay, it's up to you. When you need to use, you just to use. Very easy. Very helpful, aren't they? Of course, it's yes. The answer is yes. Okay, that's all for today. See you, 再见。